Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. Once again, we are going to learn another multiplication trick, multiplying two digit numbers in just 2 seconds. So I have written some questions here. 58 times 52, 36 times 34 and so on. Can you able to multiply these questions in just 2 seconds? It's possible. I'll explain the technique. So first digit, consider the first digit, which is 5. Multiply this first digit by its next number while counting. Next consecutive number, which is 6. Multiply these two and that will give you the first two digit of the answer. 5, 6 are 30. And multiply the last two digits. 2 8s are 16. That's all. That is the answer. Is it not so simple? I finished it in 1 second. Okay, let's do the next one. 36 times 34. Now, what is the next number after 3? 4. 3 4s are 12. Multiply these two. 4 6 or 6 4s are 24. That's all. This is the answer when you multiply 36 by 34. Let's proceed. Now, 6. Next number to 6 is 7. 6 7s are 42, 2 8s are 16. 4216 is the answer for this question. Now, let's do the next one. 45 times 45. Which is next digit after 4? Obviously, 5. Two consecutive numbers. 4 5s are 20. 5 5s are 25. So 2025 when you square 45. Now, this same technique is applicable even for 3 digit numbers. Now, 11 and 11, next number is 12. 11 times 12 is 132. That is the first part of the answer. Now, multiply the last two digits. 2 8s are 16. 13,216 is the answer when you multiply 112 and 118. Is it not really amazing, guys? We are finishing it in 1 second actually, not even 2 seconds. Right? So practice many questions like this so that you will get hang of it and you can also be able to solve it in 1 second. But this shortcut is applicable only when these two conditions are satisfied. Condition number one, the units place should add up to 10. Ones place or units place should add up to 10. As you can see in the examples, 4 plus 6, 10. 5 plus 5, 10. 3 plus 7, 10. Now second condition, the tens place should be the same. Tens place 2 and 2, 4 and 4, 6 and 6. Using the same shortcut, using the same two conditions, even squaring of numbers ending with 5 is possible. Because 5 plus 5 add up to 10 and the tens place also same. 1 and 1, 2 and 2, 3 and 3, 4 and 4 and so on. So we are going to use the same shortcut for the step 1. Multiply the first digit 1 to the next number, consecutive number. 1 2s are 2, 5 5s are 25. Same manner, 2 3s are 6, 5 5s are 25. All the answers ending up with 25. Now, 3 4s are 12, 5 5s are 25. The next number is 5, 4 5s are 20. 5 5s are 25 and 55. So next number of 5 is 6. 5 6 are 30. 5 5s are 25. Now let's go to the next column. 6 7s are 42. 25. 7 8s 56. 25. Because we are doing 5 5s. Now 8 9s 72, 25. 9 10s, the next number is 10. 9 times 1925. And this is applicable even for 3-digit number. Next number of 10, 11. 10 11s are 110, 5 5s are 25. So the same shortcut is applicable even for squaring numbers ending with 5. Now I'm going to explain if the two conditions are not satisfied in any of the question. For example, if ones place digits not adding up to 10 and tens place not the same, then I'll show you how to multiply. This is very similar to my previous video in which I multiply 3-digit by 3-digit using this technique. I hope you remember. So what we have to do, we have to multiply the ones place first, these two. So 6 sevens are 42, 4 is the carry. Now what should I do? I need to multiply these two, cross multiply these two, add the products, and the final step is multiplying these two. Now let's do the second step. Multiply these two, 18 plus 2 sevens of 14. When you add them, it is 32. Now I have the carry already, 4, 32 plus 4, 36, 3 is the carry again. What is the last step? Multiply these two. 3 2s are 6. Add the carry, 6 plus 3, 9. So this method also really easy, right? Now let's do one more example. 53 times 35. Same technique, same methods. Multiply the ones place. 3 5s are 15. 1 is the carry. And cross multiply. 5 5s are 25. Plus 3 3s are 9. 34. Add the carry, 1. 35. 5 is here. 3 is the carry again. Now multiply these two. 5 3s are 15. 15 plus the carry, 3, 18. Yeah, that's all. Is it not so simple? This question, this technique also, it took us only 1 second. And the answers are 100% accurate. Okay, students, I hope you understood both the methods. Thank you so much for watching. Keep learning, keep enjoying. Take care, stay safe.